town. She would take the bus at night to her bedroom apartment. And when she turned on the light, she would sit down at the table, tell herself that it's alright. She was waiting on the day she hoped a baby would arrive.